We're hoping that we make enough money this weekend he can buy a new strap.
You
got
to go, Jimmy?
You mean I got to pay you?
Yeah. Thanks for having us back here, Jim. We do appreciate it. We're going to sing and play just as hard as we can. We're going to start off here tonight with a little old Reno and Smiley number. Get the gospel song right out of the way, out of the gate here. One called He's Coming Back to Earth Again.
I walked into a church one day, like traveling on my way. I gave my heart to Jesus then. He's coming back to earth again. He's coming back to earth again. He bring his children here. May they be well defined.
We'd like to do a song that was written by our parents and Ron and I's parents, and been recorded a couple times by a few bands. And we started out making a recording one time about 20 years ago, and this was going to be the title cut of that song, title cut of that CD. We'd like to do it for you right now, one called Come On Back.
Still no joke. Oh Lord, I must love in all the time.
us. Mom and Daddy wrote that song many years ago, and we're proud to do it for you. Got an old Osborne Brothers number. Brother and I have been singing together for a long time. Kind of put it away because we got a little too old to play it. But now we're getting playing with these youngsters here. They're pushing us real hard. So
turn it up.
We're playing faster, singing higher than we have in years. So we're going to sing this one for you. Moves right along, steps right along, it does. One called Roll Muddy River. Gonna get these boys up here to pick your song. Oh, maybe I'll have a tune too. Might have beat her out of tune there. Couple announcements there. Labor Day weekend, the Hidden Drive Band will be over at Rogers, Ohio Bluegrass Festival. Come out and see us there, would you please? Good time over there. We've been working pretty hard this summer. Looking forward to a little break here this winter. Maybe not. But good to see all your smiling faces out there. You boys about ready, Derek? Got a song that got picked out here, one written by Dan Tominski. We tune because we care.
I actually got this song off an old cassette tape, the Lonesome River Band, back when they still made cassette tapes. Written by the great Stan Tominski. Or Dan Tominski. He named it after his daughter, a mandolin. But same difference.
The guy standing beside me playing a little mandolin, man, I've known him all his life, I have. That's my youngest brother. His name's Ron Dick. Give him a nice hand, would you, folks?
Thank you all.
That little song we learned from the Hot Rise Band years ago, I called the Irish Spring Girl, but it's called Colleen Malone.
Since I sailed from old Ireland home,
standing next to me on my left here, playing the five-string banjo. Known him all his life too, I suppose. Happens to be my oldest son. Been playing this instrument here about 3 years. He's doing a fine job. We're proud of him. Glad to have him in the band with us. He's gonna take the lead on one here. Thank you very much. His name is Adam Dick, all the way from Concord, Pennsylvania. Here's one Hidden Drive band been doing for 30 years. One called Troubles in a Worried Mind. And his music, so I got one picked out I've probably never done on stage before, but I want to drag the boys through it here, and hope you might enjoy this one. One of my favorites of his, just learned it finally a couple years ago. One called Blue Virginia Blue. Oh, yeah. Thank you. I gotta get this young man over here on the bass fiddle introduced to you one more time. We're so proud to have him up here with us this weekend, doing a wonderful job. Where do you hear him singing, I'm telling you? Give him a nice big hand, would you? Mr. Zach Rearick on the bass fiddle over here.
And we can't thank him enough, really, for helping us out and filling in for us. Got hired for the festival, and our normal bass player couldn't make it. His daughter was turning 30, had to fly to the Carolinas this weekend, so Zach was our first call, which we had discussed before. We said, man, if we ever need a bass player, that's the day, right?
We're going to let him sing a song for you right now. It's got the old Lester Flatt number here. You're going to call Backing Up to Birmingham.
King.